And of course, there's going to be more challenging quizzes here. But for a warm-up, I think it's very good to understand the difference between computability and complexity theory. The first question, how fast a computer can find a way between two points on a map, belongs into complexity theory. Because here, it's a question of resources. So how fast, that is a question about the time that a computer needs. And therefore, investigating this question belongs into complexity theory. Asking if a program can decide if another program is malware, that belongs into computability, because we are not asking about any resources, we're just asking if it's possible in principle. We're asking, can a program do that? We're not asking how fast or with how much memory it can do that. In the third question, we are again asking about resources, we're asking about how much memory, and therefore this one belongs into complexity theory. The question about memory is something we are not going to look at much in this course. Actually, I think we're not going to look at it at all. We're going to be concerned mostly with time, how fast a computer can solve a given problem, and toward the end of this unit, we're going to pose the ultimate resource question and ask, what are the limits of computation in general?